Be patient with things which are beyond your control. Be disciplined with things which are under your control. And be wise with things which could be brought under your control.